Ready? Start. If we can through the pages of world history, we shall find that there has been a tremendous change in the lifestyle of human being during the preceding 60 years. We are at the crossroad of science and technology. Just as machine works fast, similarly, man has become machine and he intends to finish the year's work in a month and months work in just few hours. He wants to become an adult quickly from the childhood. He intends to finish his studies or training early and get employment immediately. He wants to get accelerated promotion in services as early as possible and wants to become a multi-millionaire overnight. In order to go fast, get fast, work fast, finish fast, cook fast, digest fast, and so on. The speed of life has gone on top gear and possibilities of wrongdoings has increased alarmingly. Due to increased speed of thoughts, the mind of man is constantly irritating and intellect seems tired. His face appears disappointed, confused, and perplexed. This type of situation is called tension, Tara. The abrupt entry of jumbled thoughts in mind affects the entire system of human being, both physically and mentally. Initially, the mind gets tired and the intellect loses the power of decision. The state of mind becomes tense and disorder of thinking process brings insanity. There can be various minor or major day-to-day response for generating tension in one's mind. It may rise due to hot exchange of words between husband and wife at home, children not good in studies, neighbors jealousy, travel impact buses and train, behavior of fellow beings at workplace, over expectation from subordinates making success always a prestige issue, etc. Tension can only be reduced if the speed of thoughts is lowered down by a meditation technique. There are a few concepts given on which if we do, we are confident the gravity of tension can certainly be reduced to a great extent. Generally, we blame others for our stress of mind. For example, a mother-in-law blames her daughter-in-law, and the daughter-in-law will also say that the cause of her tension is her mother-in-law. Similarly, parents blame their children and the children blame the parents. Public blames the leader and the leader will blame the public. Master blames the servant and the servant blames his master. And so on, ladies and gentlemen. Looking at the future, it can be said that the company is actively ascertaining ways and means for turning around the business group. The business group has developed explosive for use in sector like cement, hydroelectricity, road building and non-coal mining applications besides the mining sector in order to build a diversified customer base. Input costs have been substantially reduced through intensive research and development efforts.